Good afternoon, Vinyl Lounge family. How are you? Listen, today is more of a cassette lounge. Remember this? Where is it? Canned Heat. Yeah, Canned Heat. So I got the fireplace going. I got Phoebe lying down listening to music with me. And I was telling you earlier that I went all out east, all the way to the end of the island to find myself a little storage for my cassettes because I'm doing a little cleanup. So this is one of them. This is the one I got. 72 cassette storage, which I urgently need. I have a few of these upstairs already. But as you can see, I got a lot of cleanup to do. So I'm going to be sharing a few of these today with you and chatting with you a bit. And listening to a little music, which is always fun, in front of the fireplace with a little vinyl background. And you know, it's a rainy day today and construction site was closed, so I'm doing this. Did a little work this morning and then I'm doing this. So this is Canned Heat. Let's go through a few of the cassettes that are in this box. See if you like any of these. You remember Jewel? Oh my god, I do not have this album. Jewel, Pieces of You. I don't think she had that many albums. She was adorable. You remember she had this little tooth here? She never got her beautiful smile, and that little tooth was part of her charm. Jewel. Absolutely loved it. Oh, we got some Bon Jovi right here, which is amazing. UB40. Love UB40. There we go. Storage started. We got some Sinead O'Connor. Oh my god. Amanda Marshall. I do not have this on vinyl. Oh. Love Amanda. Who collects cassettes here? You have vinyl. So like I was saying in a previous video, this box of cassettes come from a friend, Pete. So he used to buy a vinyl. He's a collector. He's a musician collector, sound man. He's got his own company. And he would buy a vinyl and he would buy the matching cassette. So let's say he bought this album of Canned Heat on vinyl. He would buy the cassette, go with it. So we would have both, and then CDs of the same album. Yeah, we are cuckoo a bit like that. You guys relate. So he would do that, but then he ended up not using these cassettes and not listening to them. And he knows I'm a music lover. I got a tape deck in my bedroom, a beautiful system. I got my boombox. I got more tape decks downstairs. I got vinyl. I got a bit of everything, reel to reel. Oh my god, Bad Company. That's good. That's good stuff. Good stuff. Let me put that in here. What else do we got? Don McLean. Elton John right here. So this is pretty much what I'm going to be doing for... Oh, we got some more UB... Two more UB40s. Look at this. I got the whole collection. It's all going to be stacked up right here. This is amazing. And you know, just like vinyl, cassettes you would... let's see. Let's open in this UB40. So... Does this one have anything special? No, so this one, see, this is a bit of a cheapo one. A cheapo one. But you know, you would have those, I don't know what you call them in English. But the fold-outs with a bit of the story, a bit of what's going on. Look at this. Phil Collins. Sealed. Not open. Will I be opening it? Probably not. Probably not worth much. You know what? I'm probably gonna open it up. Hootie and the Blowfish. Remember this? They had a few good hits. That was a great band. We got some John Lennon right here. Amazing. The collection. Carole King, Tapestry. Revisited. I love Carole King. I'll put her on the morning spins. You know when I wish you a great day and I got a little coffee going? Men at Work, Australian band that I absolutely love. Unique voice, absolutely amazing. This I listened to the other day, I pulled it out. It's the Blues Volume 1. Only amazing blues hits, the classics. I suggest this if you don't have it. True Blues Volume 1. What else we got down here? What is this? Elton John. Don't have this. Amazing. Oh, and I got the duets, Elton John. Maybe I just showed you, yes. Neil Diamond. I spun some Neil Diamond a few weeks ago. Everybody was one of the videos that showed more views than others. It was very, very popular. Neil got some love right there. Oh, George Michael, Faith. Arlo Guthrie, if I'm pronouncing right. Arlo Guthrie, which I'm not super familiar with, but I will be playing and discovering. We got some Bee Gees right here. And obviously, he's made a lot of compilation tapes, which I'll be really, really enjoying on my motorcycle this summer. Steppenwolf. I was talking about Steppenwolf not long ago. I got a great album live from them. This is the greatest hits on cassette. This is great. This is amazing. I'm having so much. Shades of Love. Shades of Love. I really have no idea what this collection can be. It's got a lamp right there. And, Sash Jordan. Canadian artist. She was actually signed on Donald K. Donald Group of Labels. Listen, you know what? You'll probably remember her name or her voice. I'm going to put it on. Yeah, you know what happened the other day? One of my tapes started, and I panicked. I opened the case, I opened this, and I pulled it a little too hard, and it popped off. So I think I just gotta fix a little something. It's holding now, but I gotta fix a little something. You know those tapes, especially if they have not been played in a very long time, you always have to be very careful. I suggest a fast forward, a rewind, a fast forward, get it spinning again before it just, and even there. You never know. That was part of the risk of playing cassettes back in the days. So let's go. Oh, it's the other way. Oh no! Let's see. Cassette player prompts. Cassette. Katie's watching me being a clown here, and I'm doing my best. And why isn't it popping in? Oh! You see this? See what's going on? I gotta fix this. On my day off, I should have. Oh. Okay, I get it. I'll be right back. Saz Jordan. So this is Saz Jordan. You remember this? The voice? Canadian artist, signed on a label to Montreal. She had great success. Raspy voice, absolutely love it. Did you like Sash Jordan, Katie? Oh, we got some Mariah Carey here. I think these were mine though. Where are they? Oh no, these weren't mine. Unplugged. I love live. Mariah Carey, sweet voice. Listen, consider it a diva, right? In Excess. MC Hammer. No, you can't touch this. I said no. Taco. What else we got? Soundtrack, Beaches. Harry Chapin. Yanni Live. And it keeps going and going and going. The Big Chill. Rock and Roll High School. I'm sure there's amazing songs on this one. So this is what I'm doing for the next hour and a half. Cleaning up. Madonna. Kenny G, listen, Isaac Hayes, keeps going, and going, and going, and going, and I love it. So guys, I'll be doing a few spins for you later on vinyl. I'll be playing a little cassette Inner Circle, Bat to the Bone. Yes. What do we got here? Peter Gabriel. I'll let you off on this, a little sweetie right here. No idea what the song is called. Enjoy the music. That's Phoebe over there. She's going back in front of her fire. She loves that heat. Some girl, she's got a mate. Things change in a I'll be doing some lives also very shortly. Hopefully you guys get in on those. All right, guys, I'm gonna let you go. You're probably not even there anymore. You left already. But I'm having fun, so I stay. Right? I should go now, right? Okay, she says I should go. Peace out. Bye, the loves. I love you. Talk to you soon. I gotta stretch out to stop it now, though. I'm stuck.